Hey, I'm Mark Romanek, and I hope you're in the mood for a test ride. We're going to take a Smoker Craft 172 Pro Angler XL, take it for a little spin. The Smoker Craft 172 Pro Angler XL is 17 foot 3 inches long down the center line, has a beam of 96 inches, and a maximum horsepower capacity of 150 horses. We're going to start a discussion here at the Captain's Council, and as I look forward, there's a number of features that just jump right out at me. The first one, of course, is tilt steering. I love tilt steering because it allows even a big guy to get into this console, but then when you're driving, you can adjust the steering wheel to be comfortable for your own personal use. Also, there's plenty of room here for a sonar unit. There's a 7-inch model here mounted on our test model right here, so there's plenty of room here for a sonar. But the other nice thing about the tilt wheel is that you can tilt it so you can see all the gauges. I'm looking at the speedometer, the tack, the fuel gauge, the amp gauge, all of that is easily read from the captain's seat. Down on the right-hand side here are going to be all your toggle switches that are going to control all your important functions, things like your live well switches, bilge pumps, navigation lights, all that type of stuff. And then on the other side here, we also have an AM/FM radio. Of course, we have an MP3 port, so if you want to use your own custom tunes, you can do that as well. And there's also a 12-volt accessory switch over here, and that's going to be really nice if you want to charge your cell phone or maybe your tablet when you're out on the water. I just hopped across the boat over here to the passenger side console, and there's some really nice features we're going to want to talk about here as well. On the top, you can open up this compartment here. You can look, there's a nice little storage box in there. It's going to be perfect for small terminal tackle. And then when we drop down here, the glove box. In most boats, the glove box is barely big enough to put a pair of gloves in. This glove box is huge, big enough in fact that you can actually even use it to store a fishing tackle if you want. And then out underneath here, when we look underneath, there's also storage underneath, and that's going to be where your deep cycle batteries are going to be stored for your electric trolling motor. And then over here, of course, we've got a drink cup holder as well. So all of this ties into the fact that this is a double split console, and the console is high enough that it's going to give you really nice protection when you're out there on a tough day when it's windy and rainy. It's going to give you some extra protection. I'm sitting on the rear casting deck of the Pro Angler 172 XL, and it's a very nice casting deck indeed. It's all high-grade vinyl on the floor, and of course, you've heard me say this before, you'll hear me say it again. Vinyl is the best material in a fishing boat because it's really easy to keep maintained and looking nice for a long time. The functionality back here isn't just for fishing, though. There's some other things that are important features back here. For example, there's a dry storage compartment where your cranking battery is going to be housed. There's also a live well in this boat. It's aerated, it's divided, and it actually has a bait tank in it as well. The live well is just huge, perfect for any species of fish you might want to put in here. So all in all, this space back here is very well thought out for the guy who's looking for a fishing boat that's got a great rear casting deck. On both the port and starboard sides of the boat, there's some very nice features we're going to want to talk about. First up, we want to talk about this lockable rod storage. What I like about this, besides the fact that we have nice secure rod storage here, it also has these very nice step pads on them. They're branded for Smoker Craft and they're color coordinated to the boat, so super cool. Step pads are a very safe way of getting in and out of the boat without worrying about slipping. The other thing that's unique about this boat, it's got an integrated track system. Well, what is that? Well, you can see I've got a nice rod holder here that slips into this track system. Not only can I put rod holders in this, but I can also put accessories like drink cup holders, tool holders. Heck, I could even put a downrigger bracket on this if I wanted. So the integrated track system allows you to move all these accessories anywhere that you want them. It's super slick, super cool. And then also when we open up the box, there's something called the yard blow system. Well, the yard blow system is a ventilation system that works in this boat that helps keep moisture at a minimum. The beauty of that is you don't have to worry about things inside your boat getting mildewy because of this. It helps keep the inside of the boat dry and mildew free. The cockpit of the 172 Pro Angler has seating capacity for 4 adults. Very comfortable, I might add. Also has integrated storage down along the bottom of the port side and also down along the bottom on the starboard side. And in the floor, there's a nice rod locker as well. The 172 Pro Angler XL has got some very nice features up here on the bow casting deck as well. Obviously, there's plenty of room up here to fish, very comfortable indeed. But there's some important features that we're going to want to talk about. For example, there's a second live well up here in the bow, so we have 2 live wells in this boat. Right through the middle here where my feet are at, we have rod storage as well. So we have rod storage in both gunnels, rod storage in the floor, and rod storage on the bow. So we got a lot of rod storage. We also got a dry storage compartment that's plenty big for any kind of soft tackle boxes you might want to store up here as well. And you remember earlier we talked about that track system, the integrated track system. It extends all the way to the front of the boat. So if you want to put rod holders up here or drink cup holders or accessories, you can do that as well. On top of all of that, it's got an electric motor that has a quick disconnect. So if you need the electric motor, you can use it. If for something you don't need the electric motor, you can take it off and stow it. All in all, this is a great fishing platform. Just to sum it up quickly, the 172 Pro Angler XL is an awesome fishing platform. In a 17-foot boat, you're not going to find more rod storage or user-friendly features. Check it out at smokercraft.com, or if you prefer, go find yourself a Smokercraft dealer and take this one for a test ride yourself.